Look out their UAV above. Radar is down.